già. The fire way out of this one. The fire way out of this one.
What are you gonna do with this baby?
Just gonna keep it.
I can't afford to feed no extra mouth, Brenda. Nor do I have any insurance. He going up for adoption.
Find your way out of this one. 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 Grow blood.
You Martin, little girl?
Yeah.
Hey, get in. What you get in? It's cold. Don't you remember me?
Oh, yeah, Eugene, right?
Yeah, that's me. Now, why are you out here with a baby?
I'm tired of my mom's. I'm gonna get a place of my own.
I feel that. It ain't nothing like having your own. So where was you headed?
I don't know. Maybe the shelter.
Girl, you wouldn't go to no shelter. Especially not with no baby. Look, I got this little spot. I'll rent it out to you for about a few hundred dollars.
I don't really have any money.
Sound like you need to come work for me then. You can have that in no time.
Doing what?
Sales.
Yeah, I could use the money.
All right, cool. Well, look, we're going to go check this place out.
Yeah, I really appreciate it, Jay. Thank you.
No problem. Ain't nothing to it.
Brenda.
What?
Have you seen Brenda?
Who?
Your daughter?
Hello? Give me a couple hours, okay?
Alright.
Hey, what up, little mom?
Yeah, what's up?
You got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Let me see. What else you got?
What you want?
Everything you got.
All right, here.
I said everything you got.
I ain't got nothing else.
I know you got some more. Everything you got.
Here.
This everything?
Yes, everything.
Happened, Brenda?
I was selling her stuff, and then next thing I know, there's a gun on me. Dude took everything.
Good. All right. I'ma handle this. All right. I gotta move you to a different spot. I'm gonna have somebody watching you so this won't happen again.
I'm not going back out there. Don't make me go back,
Brenda. The rent is still due.
Don't worry. I'll have it.
All right.
Hello? Yeah, I'll be right out.